Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today's glad tiding is the Quran itself, the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وَنَزَّلْنَا عَلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ تِبْيَانًا لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ وَهُدًى وَرَحْمَةً وَبُشْرَى لِلْمُسْلِمِينَ. And we have sent the Quran upon you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and it clarifies everything for you. And this book, the Quran, is هُدًى وَرَحْمَةً, guidance and mercy, وَبُشْرَى لِلْمُسْلِمِينَ, and glad tidings for the Muslims. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also describes the Quran as هُدًى وَبُشْرَى لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ, it's guidance and glad tidings for the believers. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also describes the Quran وَبُشْرَى لِلْمُحْسِنِينَ, and the Quran is a glad tiding for those that do good. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also says in the Quran, إِنَّ هَذَا الْقُرْآنَ يَهْدِي لِلَّتِي هِيَ أَقْوَمْ وَيُبَشِّرُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ, that this Quran guides everyone to that which is upright, and it also gives glad tidings to the believers. If you want to live an upright life and you want to receive the glad tidings of the Quran and rejoice with those glad tidings, then we need to build a relationship with the Quran. This is a great time in Ramadan, the month of the Quran, to build that relationship through recitation, tadabbur, reflection, implementation, and memorization as well. Carve out a portion of your day, as small as it may be, even 5, 10, 15 minutes a day, to build that relationship with the Book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so that you can gain and attain the glad tidings of the Quran. And remember, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكَ, whomever stays away from my remembrance, he will live a miserable life full of hardship. If you want an easy life and the good life, it is with the glad tidings of the Quran.